go far. Over here. Right here.
Boop, 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 boop.
Where'd you guys go?
There's a hole in the wall. I will come get you, Daryl.
I just went through another hole in the wall.
Oh.
See, I just saw you right at it. I'm like, okay.
Yeah, gotta go down this hole in the wall.
Oh, this other one. Okay, right there. Okay, got it.
Yeah.
Just kind of go, wee, slide down.
Yeah.
Into a little... Get a message. Get your message. Oh, there's a crystal right here. Mining outcrop.
Oh,
I gotta gather some ore, okay.
Oh, that's probably useful for doing the... there's a... a transport
robot. Well, I saw you guys do the transport. I was trying to figure out how you guys did that, so...
Oh, hi.
Woo!
Bad touch.
Bad touch. All right.
All right, go. Hopefully that suffices. There was a subquest or a side quest to take a picture of the Centaur's claws. And I hope what I did suffices.
Oh, this is a Hermitar, not a Centaur.
Ah, good call. Damn it.
So I would say no, it does not suffice.
I would also say no.
They're very similar.
They're both crustaceans.
Yeah. And, like, they both have the same, like, thing on their back. Oh, he's gonna try and come please me.
Transport items. And spiral brush. Okay.
Too high up for you that time, buddy.
Oh, wow.
So now it's everybody but.
Would you guys like me to cart to make each just so you feel better?
No.
Good. I wasn't going to.
Oh, Roggy's here. Is that a great Roggy or just a regular Roggy?
We hear a regular Roggy.
It's great.
Oh, yeah, it's great. Yeah. A little bigger than the other ones.
That's what she said.
Got a picture on the mini map. That's how I can tell. Oh, you got a Groot Wirebug too. Groot Wirebug means you'll get more drops. You need to beat stuff up with it.
Thank you.
shell just. Like, clean. Yeah, I gotta get a blue. Leveled,
blue sharpness?
Yeah.
Oh, wait till you get white sharpness, bro. White sharpness is a
game. Oh, shit.
No way!
Apparently, once you get deeper into
Master, let me go.
Purple, alright.
Here's a bomb.
Daryl, you weren't supposed to let it hit me. I was sharpening my weapon.
Oh shit, here comes another one. There's another crab. Down below.
Barrel bomb?
I was trying to get it, but then I got knocked before I could explode it. Now I'm not sure if it's close enough.
Come on, buddy.
Alright, this one is either cappable if you guys want, or we can kill it.
Let's see, let me know.
Oh, hey.
I always carry stuff for capping. Should you desire.
Ow.
I used to auto cap, but you don't get as many extra rewards for capping anymore. So, kinda, it's a choice.
Which one's the one that's cappable? The one's in the cave?
Yeah.
The one in the cave.
Oh, shit! She's like spoozing me all over the place. Okay, oh, this may be where I cart it because.
Daryl, you can't cart.
Holy shit. Well, they're not giving me any room because they're beating the shit out of me. I mean, both of them. There you go.
Wailing on this other one. Alright, I ran away.
Okay, he's down. We gotta kill the other one now.
Yep, he went this way. Let's speed sharpen.
I mean, I'll sharpen.
I don't think it's gonna make a difference for me. It's like, okay. I gotta get up underneath him every time I swing my axe.
Ooh! I like that new attack. That's a. That is spicy. Oh, balls. I'm probably gonna die. Whoo!
Right into him. Okay.
Oh, I should have stayed in the air.
I tried. Of course, here it comes. Coming right at me, going, "You're the weakest of the bunch. We're gonna kill you."
Are you though?
Yep. Hey jerk, here we go. Not me.
I think once I get far enough through Master, I'm gonna try and learn either hammer or...
I was actually thinking about switching up my weapon here in the near future. I was debating on dual blades or long sword or bow.
Well, if I can find a good dual, a long, or whatever, so I'm gonna go back to that. But I'm coming to find out I think something's got a little bit more oomph to it.
I think it's just because your weapon is probably. You don't even have blue sharpness, you're probably way behind the power curve. Oh, hello. That's me. Through mocking, by the way.
Yeah, he hammered the shit out of you.
Yeah, I
did saw
not
that
like
one.
It did not.
Aren't you an asshole? Here we go again.
Woo!
Fiance writes, she goes, we'll get back online in a little bit. She goes, I think you and Fur are gonna get along just great because her daughter's just loving this game right now.
Nice.
I'm like, okay, she's 7 years old, she's gonna be 8.
Nice.
To me, I was just gonna hit you a few times.
Ow. Ow.
Yeah, I saw that. Got you midair, too. Let's go back down and... Shit. Damn. I had problems with this one when we started the game earlier today, too. I was like, you know what?
Nice.
Dun 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 dun
boy.
Yep, sure did.
Shit. You go.
I was even warned, it's targeting you. I might even pay attention. Oh, damn! Oh, shit.
Shit, I didn't realize I was so low on health. Ah! Woo! There we go. It is capturable if you guys... Never mind.
Like 3 minutes, man. I was like, is he gonna walk over it? Like, I don't know what he's doing.
I didn't even see, but I did not even see a trap. Okay, that's pretty sad.
It was right after it jumped on you when you were over here.
Oh yeah, when I was like, here, he says he's gonna get me the plat.
Yeah.
Yeah. He stomped my butt, that's for sure.